my name's Taylor with Off Leash Canine Training Cleveland, and I just picked up my new two-week born train. His name is Coda, and he is a one-year-old Husky Australian Shepherd mix, and boy, is he pretty. But he did come to us with a few problems. Those problems include pulling on the leash, jumping all over people, he does not come when called, he doesn't do much when he's asked to do it, he is very, very stubborn. I'm going to go ahead and take him out on day one and see what he knows as of right now. Coda and I start out on leash, and as you can see, he's already being super unruly. He's jumping all over me and biting the leash. Clearly, Coda has no structure on walks and thinks he's in charge. He then starts to jump on me all over again. Throughout our short walk, he's jumping all over me and trying to grab the leash the whole time. I go to see what Coda knows as far as basic commands go, like come, sit, and down. Coda does complete one down command, but then pops right back up and starts jumping on me again. Finally, I wanted to see if Coda could jump on top of this table for our place command, but he was again not paying attention and could not complete the command. That's what Coda knows as of right now. Check out his after videos to see his progress after just a short 14 days. Thanks!
Thank you.